Hello, Pato. Pato has 1, 2, 3 buckets full of blocks. A tower, lovely. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
A block. Actually, it's Pato's block.
I make 2.
Can you tell Pato what Pocoyo wants?
Blocks!
Pocoyo wants blocks!
Now, Pato, you have 3 buckets of blocks. Do you think Pato should give Pocoyo a bucket?
Yes!
Yes!
Pocoyo a bucket!
Thanks!
Wonderful! That's very nice of you, Pato.
Professor Pato.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a bottle. The bottle is empty. Now the bottle is full. This is a glass. The glass is empty. Now the glass is full. Baby bird, it's your turn. Is the glass empty or full? Can you tell, baby bird?
The glass is full.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful. Now we've all learned about empty and full.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
That's a beautiful tower, Pato. You need one more thing. Ah, Pocoyo has a tower too. Oh no, the bucket is empty.
Take Pato!
Oh dear. Pato's tower. All the blocks? Oh, Pocoyo.
Number our menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, time for a nice meal. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 4 aubergines. Very good.
4 aubergines.
4 eggs instead.
4 eggs.
4 eggs. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
4 hearts.
That's it. 4. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato if this is his block?
It's Pato's block!
Can you tell Pato where his blocks are?
In the tower!
Uh-oh! Now, boys, stop! please don't fight. You have an idea, Pocoyo? I see. You're building a tower together. And finally, the flag. Bravo! What fun!
I'm going to build a tower. I'm going to use my blocks. Now this bucket is full, but soon it will be empty.